bet you're wondering where we are.
Houston, come in. Hopefully you're still with me.
Think about an artist making a painting. First, she sees it in her mind, right? What if there was a system that could take something from the mind of the artist and create the painting on its own? Dorothy Mae Johnson, October 4th, 1972. He was here last night.